Pardon me? Might I ask a favor of you?
Good for you, gain all those foul goblins a-hiding. You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away. Say we show you some of what's available. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Such a wee bairn gaining a thrash into a troll! Oh, I can't believe it! Open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Pardon me? Can I ask a favor of you?
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Revelio. 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 Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio.
Everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
Revelio.
If something threatens me, first thing I call for is ever.
Revelio.
Hello there. Come on in. Plenty to look at here. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
You're back. Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio.
Completed that errand for me yet?
Hello, Mr. Barnes. I have that venomous tentacular.
Ha! Wish I could see Lawley's face when he realizes his prized possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
Of course. Glad to hand it over, frankly.
I shall make an ocean of galleons, and Lawley's business will be sunk. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Oh, to see the look on Lawley's face the next time he wanders down to his cellar.
I was wondering when I'd see you again. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I don't have anything for this at the moment. What did you need me to do, Deke?
Deke's friend, Tobbs, collects leech juice from a spider-infested cave near Hogwarts. But Deke hasn't heard from Tobbs in a while. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Revelio. Revelio.
So this is the underground harbor.
Revelio. Revelio.
Professor Weasley asked me to find should be around here somewhere.
Revelio.
Looking for the book Intermediate Transfiguration.
Professor Weasley asked me to, get something from that book. May I have it?
Did she now? I'll give you this book if you humor me by answering a few questions from my quiz.
Quiz?
Some people call bits of knowledge trivia. I would argue that no knowledge is trivial. Hence, I have created a small quiz, just for fun, focusing mainly on the lore of the wizarding world. None of the other students will try it, no matter how many times I ask. They all say they have enough with schoolwork. Ugh. They don't value knowledge the way I do. Surely you're interested. I'll even start you off with a few of my easiest questions.
A quiz sounds like fun.
Splendid! Just a few questions and then I'll hand over this book. Let us begin. Before the invention of the golden snitch, which magical creature was used in a game of Quidditch?
The Golden Snuggery.
No, incorrect. The answer was the Golden Snidget. The Snidget was first introduced to Quidditch in 1269 by a wizard named Barbarous Bragg. Sadly, they're thought to be extinct. Next question. Which potion is commonly referred to as liquid luck?
Felix Felicis.
Well done. Since it makes the drinker temporarily lucky, Felix Felicis is a banned substance in all organized competitions. The tale of the three brothers involves which magical artifacts?
The Deathly Hallows.
Correct. According to Beedle the Bard, the Deathly Hallows consists of the Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, and the Cloak of Invisibility. Which ball in Quidditch is the largest?
The Quaffle.
That's right. When a chaser throws the Quaffle through one of three hoops in a Quidditch match, their team is awarded 10 points. True or false? Polyjuice Potion allows the drinker to change species.
False.
Correct. While Polyjuice Potion can be used to change things such as age or race, it cannot be used to change species. Well, I suppose this has gone on long enough. I'll put the book back on the pedestal now. If you're inclined to test your knowledge again, I have plenty more questions I could ask you. And I won't be giving you any more easy questions either. The next ones will be more difficult.
I'm sorry. I don't have time for a quiz at the moment.
Let me know if you change your mind. I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Revelio ought to make quick work of this. Professor Weasley's tasks are complete. I should attend Transfiguration.
Settle down, settle down. Transfiguration, as you may be weary of hearing me say, is an exact science that can take a lifetime to master. But we needn't be daunted. Almost anything can be transformed if you can just perceive the potential within it. As I see in all of you, tremendous witches and wizards, every one of you. Or it could just be my eyesight. Now, you all know what to do. Beautifully done. Class is dismissed. And remember, now is not the time to ease off your studying. OWLs will be here before...
You wanted to discuss my progress so far this term, Professor.
I did. You seem to have had no trouble in getting up to speed. And frankly, excelling in your schoolwork this year.
Thank you, Professor. The extra assignments have been helpful.
As I suspected they would be. Now it seems you've been making good use of the opportunities presented by your field guide. Of course, the guide isn't the only measure of success. I've heard that you can brew an impressive Edurus potion. Hopefully you won't need it anytime soon, but it is a valuable potion to have when it is needed.
Thank you, Professor.
I will say I'm especially impressed with all you've accomplished in light of the rumors of your extracurricular activities. Was your visit to the kitchens and the Hogsmeade graveyard with Nick to bribe a ghost for information connected in any way to Professor Fig?
Not at all. I'm fascinated by ghosts and food, and I was interested in learning more about the castle and the surrounding area.
I see. I admire your penchant for learning, but do remember that your classwork and field guide are designed to educate you thoroughly. It'll be the end of the year in no time, and you'll want to be well prepared for your OWLs. I'll provide a final assessment at that time to ensure that you're ready for your exams. Until then, well done. You are dismissed. If you wish to practice the spell you just learned, the training dummy is available. Glad to see you were paying close attention to my demonstration of the transformation spell.
Since our visit to Feldcourt,